Hey guys, Lucas here, and today we're back on The Sims 3 playing our game. And before I start, I want to say if you can hear chewing noises, let me start again. If I have any chewing noises, if you can hear any, I'm chewing some bubble gum at the moment, so but in the last episode, we got Natalie and Oddie's, I forgot his name then, relationship up, and look, they're best friends, which is really good. So we're going to go ahead and carry on playing. So Natalie is currently asleep, so it's midnight, so it's Oddie and Mittens, and Gemma, Bobby, Dan, and Ellie is as well. So I'm just going to speed time up for them to finish their sleep. It's 9 p.m. so so we had the plumber to come, so we just lost $50 or Sims, whatever it is, I don't know, but that doesn't really matter. Oh my god, it's raining so hard. Gemma is pregnant, as you know, and you really need a bath, Gemma, as well. I think they have work soon. I'm not sure. And there's a thunderstorm. No, they don't. Yeah, I thought Bobby had work. I thought they I swear they did. Oh, they did, yeah. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Anyway. So you're not going to go out, no, you're not going outside, you can, you really need to, go do something, then you can go have a bath. How does destruction make you smelly? Oh well, you have a bath when someone gets up. So you're going to choose that, and Natalie, you can just carry on sleeping, because you like sleeping, I guess. Just to sleep, which is good, so you just go do that. Oddie, you're not so tired, are you? Alright, so the sun just kind of annoying me right now. Oh, no. You really need to get up and feed Ellie. Because she is starving, literally. Then you can go back to bed afterwards. Don't worry. No. Go have a bath. Smelly. Go and have a shower, then clean it, then go back to bed. It's like 11 o'clock at night. No, I never told you to get back into bed. I told you to feed out. Oh my god. That scared the heck out of me. Oh my god. I officially do not like thunderstorms. I'm gonna cheat and get rid of it. Oh my god, I think my heart just skipped a beat. Oh my god. I don't know if that scared you, but say down below if it did, because oh my god, that scared the life out of me. So we're gonna get rid of this stupid thunderstorm, because it's just like, oh my god. That's gonna look at me. So, testing cheats, and I wasn't cheating. Like, oh, I'm just getting rid of the thunderstorm. I'm not gonna cheat in my game. I did a little bit to get rid of the thunderstorm, but oh my god, that was really scary. Okay, so you're gonna feed Ellie. Good. Mittens, you're awake. What do you need? So you can go with having another sleep. Oh my god. So you feed Ellie. Go on then, just stop standing there, feed her. So when you get up, you can just go watch TV or something. I don't know, do whatever you want. And you can go back to bed. You need, you know, who's picking. So you can go wake up, and you're not going back to bed yet. You're going to come on, no, come on, You're going to... No, not if I don't care. Okay, why is he smelly then? Oh my god. Oh well. We'll just leave it. She could be smelly. What now, Ellie? Shut up. Yeah, you're nice and clean now. Good, good, good. Then you can go get up and watch TV for a little bit. Then go. Nope, not open the fridge. Ellie, just shut up, please. You nice now? No, you're not. Oh, you are. You are. Okay, that's fine. You two can do that. You really need to become friendly with each other. First of all, you're going to chew. And you're going to go have something to eat. How's Mittens doing? You're fine. You can go, like, I don't know, get a toy or something. Whatever you want to do. After that, you can go just do stuff with Oddie. Yeah, just do whatever you want. You're fine like that. Gemma, oh my god, you need a bath. Get your butt out of bed and go have a bath. Clean your shower before you do that. And then go back to bed. You can get up and you can watch TV. You know, you can't spend all night in bed, but you didn't really spend all night in bed, but oh well. You can go back to bed. Yes, you're gonna have a shower. Yes. Then you can go watch TV or something. I don't really mind what you do. Midnight, you're fine. You're just gonna have some hay, and then you're going to gallop around for a bit. Ellie, you could do some social attention. So before you go to bed, you can snuggle and just do some stuff to her. No, you're not going to teach her to talk right now. Tickle, toss in there, and then you can go to bed. Right, you eat, clean up before you watch TV. You really need to get up soon, so I'll give you a little bit. I'll give you... Yeah, you can get up now. Yeah, 3 o'clock. Alright, you need a bath. So we kind of need to buy a bath in the house because you smell a lot. So when she... I need to go buy a bath, a really cheap bath. So Oddie can actually be washed. I sell puddles where I can't. Cause that puddle, I need to clean up in a minute. So bathroom, tubs, and get a cheap bath. Lovely. Gemma, before you go to bed, you can go bath Oddie. So you don't go back to bed. But bath, and then go to bed. Lovely. I thought I told you to get some breakfast. Oh yeah, I told you to do that first. So do that first, then watch TV. Well, watch that. You're fine. You're fine. You can go. You can do going back to bed. But oh well. You're fine. Yeah, I just checked on you, you're fine, and you're fine, kinda. You need your nappy changing. So before you bath pet, you can change your nappy, and then... Come on, hurry up. Haven't got a day. And then put her in crib, then you can go back to bed. And you can get up and have some breakfast. You can go, I don't know. You can carry on watching TV. How are you doing? Gemma, don't go back to bed. As you're gonna stop doing that for a minute. Really need a bath, so bath pet, then go to bed. Okay, so I think everyone is quite happy. Everyone is green. I like making my family happy. So Dan, you really need to clean your bowl up before you go back to bed, because that is just dirty. So before you watch TV, you can clean up and then watch TV before you go to school. Right, you need to be ready for your work in 3 hours. So after Fingy's been bathed, actually you can go watch use the toilet right now if you want. Then you're quite happy, so then you can change it. No, not have a water balloon fight. You can go change your outfit to get ready for work. You can do that and then do that. And then go toilet. You can go watch TV again while you're waiting to go to work. Mittens, you're quite happy. Gosh, what's that? Oh, okay. You can need to go scratch. You're really fine, so you can carry on sleeping. Right, you're the one who needs sorting out, so eat some breakfast. Okay, we get that. And then go, can't pee yet. And then go chew something. Chew the newspaper if you want. And then go sleep. Oddie, you are desperate for the toilet, so go pee. No, not sleep. Yeah, I want you to pee. And then you can just go chew something random. You're scratching and like you're doing what you need to do. You really need to go back to bed, and after you've done that, you can go eat some cereal. So you can go use the toilet now, because I think it's about time you went to the toilet. So go toilet, and then go watch TV again. You're fine. You don't really need much attention right now. Good thing she's got maternity leave, eh? Come on, Oddie, don't be stupid about everything. Like, you really need to go to the toilet, so you go do that, and then go chew the toy. We really need to get an upgrade of our house, which won't be happening anytime soon, but oh well. Okay, so Dan, you can stop watching TV and go to work. Gemma does not go to work, and I think she has maternity leave. Yes, that's in 5 days, 2 hours, so that should be quite good. The raccoon is right there, but it really needs that, to be honest. Oddie, what are you doing? You've been to the toilet, so why can't you just chew something? You're fine, Natalie. I told you to chew something first, then go to sleep. And then they can't pee yet. Okay. You're good scratching, and then you can go eat some food. We're all sorted. You got school soon, so you really need to go toilet. Literally, you really do. Quickly go toilet. You've got 10 seconds before school. Which he's not really gonna make. Oh well. So you can go toilet and then go to school. Good idea. So you can get up from bed. I know you're really tired, but you really need to get some cereal or something. You have a good nap before you go do have a nap. Oh my god, lag. my god. Oh, here we go. So you can pee here. Pee, yeah. And then you can just sleep somewhere. Everything is going quite well. Lots of puddles on the floor. Lots of mess. But you need to go to school. Pay bills now. Right. Yeah, go to school. Good idea, mate. Good idea. Are you even going to school? Come on. Go to school. Go to school. I'll just make you go to school then. Pause it quick. Like, cancel that. And go to school. Come on. Go to school. Oh my god. Just go to school. I want you to go to school. You are desperate not to go to school today, aren't you? I know school is boring, but you got to do things in life that you don't want to do. So, Natalie, you're going to go toilet. Good girl. Oddie, you're good. I'm really sorry about the lag, guys. I'm not sure why it's lagging. It never really happens, but I guess it, like, I don't know. Something's gone wrong. Okay, so you quickly eat your breakfast. You go to school. Yeah, run, mate, run. Then you can... Oh, your bump. Look at that bump. You're gonna have your baby anytime soon. Come on. Eat your cereal. Bloody hell. Then you can clean up. Then you can go to the toilet. Then you can have a bath. Then you can go back to bed. Lucky woman. This is your, basically your morning. Eating breakfast, go to the toilet, have a bath, go back to bed. Oh, this is luxury. So I think we're gonna end it here. Everyone is super happy. We haven't made much progress because our main goal at the moment is to get Natalie and Oddie to have puppies, but I think they've gotten on really well with each other. Everything's gone really well, so I hope you enjoyed. Like for some more, subscribe, definitely subscribe. Yeah, it's a definite. So I'll see you next time. Bye!